got caught. Here's a 2-on-1. It's Kessler with Oreskovich. Kessler fakes. Oreskovich can't bury it.
Wait on the pinch, the 2-on-1. Kessler, the right-handed shot with the fake, and then tried to go back underneath. And I think you're right. That would have been a left-handed Raymond. That would have been a much easier play. Instead, Oreskovich gets it in his feet, and then Kessler absorbs another hard hit, one of the many he's had to in this series.